this combo, we are combining the modified single leg deadlift and bent over row to really work the back of our body. So hold one dumbbell in each hand. Of course, you can always do this with body weight first to get the form down. I definitely recommend that. Step your feet parallel, hip width apart. Step one foot back behind you, just a little bit. Heel up, toes down. We're really just using this for balance, not putting much pressure at all into this back foot. Rotate your hips forward. Soften your front knee, squeeze your glutes, engage your core, and roll your shoulders down and back. Hinge at your hips into that single leg deadlift. At the bottom of the deadlift, just above parallel at the lowest point, keeping your back flat, we're going to go into a row. Draw your elbows by your waistline, dumbbells up toward your waist, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Slowly lower the weights with control. And now come back up, drive your hips forward, squeeze your glutes again. That's one repetition. Lower down. And up. The breathing is inhale, lower down, exhale, row. Inhale, lower the weights, exhale, stand back up.